I'm making wings, Hawaiian style wings for y'all tonight. So this is my first time making it. I decided to come on here again and make these wings with this our new spices. So I'm just gonna do that. Hi everybody! Happy Monday! So I'm gonna put these wings in the pan right now. Hi Deborah! I don't know if I'll fit all these in here. I was gonna cook all the wings, but I live by myself and we weigh too much. I'm listening to Katy Perry. Hey Tammy! So I'm gonna wash my hands really quick. And then I'm gonna season it with our new Baja lime spices. That is amazing. Okay. So, our new spices. They're awesome. I keep repeating myself. I know this, and I'm going to keep doing it because I'm so obsessed with them. But these spices are low in sodium, gluten-free, no preservatives, all natural, and just literally just the best thing ever. And they're so good. So for the wings tonight, I'm going to use Mexican Baja lime, just a little bit. And ooh, that sounds good, Jessica. I'm making the pineapple Hawaiian-style wings. So I'm excited about that. And I was gonna make my own barbecue sauce, but I forgot that I just bought this, so I was like, I'm gonna try this out. So I'm pretty excited about it. And I'm pretty sure, and I cut up some pineapple too. Okay, so I'm seasoning it with a little bit of this, and I'll flip them around and season the other side, but it's hard because the holes are so big, you have to be very careful. How's everybody's Monday going? What have y'all been up to? I cut up some onions. I'm gonna cut up some garlic as well. Just a little bit. But I cut up some onions too and some pineapple that I had. I didn't have much pineapple, so I did what I could. I'm gonna season it with this. Oh, let me preheat the oven for 350 too. Okay, so now that the oven's preheating, because I don't want to forget about that. Yeah, I started late because I had to clean my kitchen first before I came live. So I'm gonna spin them over again. It's been a pretty good Monday. It's been a little cloudy here, but it's all good. I just cleaned today. Today was cleaning day. Okay, so I'm gonna put the onions over the wings and the pineapple as well. Just a little bit everywhere. I just am kind of winging it, y'all, for real. I don't even. Shoot me down, but I won't fall. With these nails, I can't pick anything up with these dang things. Hi, everybody! Okay, now that I got that, I do have to cut some garlic, though. Just a little bit of garlic. And let me not cut myself. I'm not very good with a knife, y'all. I know! They're easy, too. And I'm not even sure what, like, why my computer decides to play Britney Spears on here. Like, I don't want to listen to Britney Spears. Like, pass. I like her, I guess, but I, like, she kind of sounds, like, whiny to me. Like, when she sings, it's like she's complaining. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. Like, she's trying too hard. Hey, stop fighting, cats. Stop and tag a cuddle kitty. No, Farrah, no. Farrah. Whatever. Do whatever you want. Kill each other. I know, I won't. I'm excited to taste these out, honestly, Jess. Apparently, I can't do anything with these fingernails. I'm going to have to take them off. So dumb. Go. Maybe I won't do garlic because I can't get these cloves out. Oh, here it goes. I got it. Yay. Just stab it with my finger now. Yay me, man. How proud of myself. So yesterday I got my pool up too, so I'm pretty excited about that. It filled all the way filled up because it's going to get hot out here. Jessica, it's barbecue original sweet pineapple classic flavor with a subtle tropical bite. It's going to be backwards on here. I don't know if you can see it. But it tastes really good. I tasted it with my finger. And it tastes not too, you know I don't like hot stuff. So I'm making wings with this. And then I figured with the new Baja lime spice, it'd be yummy. So we're going to try it. And if it's yummy... I should have put my hair up. My hair's always in my face. I meant to do that, but I got sidetracked. I always put it up when I cook. Okay. So, I'm going to cut some garlic a little bit. I don't even need that much, actually. I'm not very good with the knife, y'all. I'm really not good with the knife. Like, I've cut myself, like, so many times, like, live. Like, I will cut myself. Like, I've done it before. So... I'm just never good with a knife. I don't care what who teaches me how to use a knife. I always end up cutting myself. So just bear with me. If I cut myself, it'll be fine. I'll be fine. Hi, Kylie! Oh, baby. Where you are? Oh, crap. Sugar! Okay, this is fine. This is fine. It's fine. A little bit of garlic everywhere. Yay. Put those. I'm going to end up breaking something. I don't like cutting things. Make a lover. And plus my knives are very dull. In my life. Please. Tell me. Okay, guys. In pieces. You pick them up. Hey, come give me some. Okay, so now we're gonna put some barbecue sauce on them. I don't have one of those brushes, okay? Those little brushes you put. I don't have one of those because I keep needing to buy one and I keep forgetting to buy one. So this is how we're gonna do it. A little taste. Yes, please. I know one of those brushes would be a lot easier, but I'll buy one tomorrow. I hope I remember to get one tomorrow. You show me good loving, take it all right. then I'll turn them over. I'll put them in the oven, let them cook for a little bit, and I'll turn them over and put some more barbecue sauce on them. I want that sugar sweet. And that was somebody's me. I gotta be a man. Just go to Harvard then. California play. Don't play no games. So here it is. Looks so good, right? So I'm gonna put them in the oven right now. And then I will let them cook for a little bit and then I'll turn them over and put barbecue sauce on the other side. And I hope that they turn out amazing. Show me good love. Let me unplug you guys. My phone's dying. So, there you go. I made some wings with Hawaiian barbecue sauce. And I'm hoping I'll let you know how they come out. And I used a little bit of our Baja lime seasoning. That's amazing. Thank you for tuning in. I appreciate you guys watching. And I will probably be live again tomorrow with something else. Maybe with our essential oils again. A DIY. I haven't done one of those in a while. So you guys all have a fantastic Monday, and I'll see you guys later. Good night, everybody.